Hello my friends, welcome you all to Spike Card with Sadakatulapa. I am Sadakatula here. So today we are going to learn how to draw guitar, 3D guitar drawing. Let's start. Okay, let's start to draw guitar. Now draw the basic shape of the guitar. You can take reference from anywhere or any magazine. You can use your scale for drawing this. Okay, draw the extra lines. Okay, now erase these extra lines. Okay, done. Now start painting the top side. Since we are going to draw 3D structure, here also we need to draw shadows. Now take your yellow color. Start coloring here. Then leave it. Start blending. In previous videos, you saw about blending, right? So you can do that with your brown color. Try to blend as much as possible. Take the black color pencil. Draw the top side of the guitar. Blend here also. Do some fine details here. So this is a right side in guitar. So put some shadows here. Okay, fine. Now come to this side. Okay, blend the color here. Do some fine shadings. Leave some white space here so that it will look like some reflection. With your black color sketch, put some details. Now blend that black color. If you want, you can blend this yellow color also. Okay, now the top side done. So now we are going to draw this one. Okay, for this take your brown color, light brown. Do this continuously. If you want, draw the lines, that will be better. Now do this continuously up to until here. Okay, now it's done, right? So now come to this part, your light shading here. With your black pencil, start blending this side. Okay, now draw the 5 nuts. Now this side. Do the same thing here also. Okay, now it's done. Do some details here. Okay, now draw the strings. Done. So next thing, we are going to draw the shadows. Shadows, everyone know, right? Blend, 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 blend this, blend this, blend this. Okay, start blending this. This side also. If you want, you can do one thing. Put some black here, with black color sketch. This will give nice shading for the shadows. Now with your pencil, do some shading. I have smudged with your hand. Okay, now do the same thing here. Blend this. Okay, done. Here also. And put the shadows here also, this side. Before that, this can give fine shading, right? So blend the black color with your pencil. Okay,
try to give some shadows this side. Smudge it with your hand. Give some details here with your gray color sketch. And take your blue color. Shade this side as a reflection with your pencil. Give some shadings here. Light shadings. Then smudge it with your hand. And finally it's ready. So this is your guitar drawing. You can try it in your home. Try to give fine shadings here that will use awesome 3D effect. So thanks for watching. Thank you. I'll meet you next time.